Guys, it's me, Malia, and today we're going to be doing part two on how to make your slime non-sticky. So I got the slime that I had from the last time, and yeah, it's still sticky, and that was just for like a minute or so you can play with it. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put it in the freezer like again for 10 minutes, and I'm gonna take it out. And when I take it out of the bag, I'll put it in the container so I could get started with the video. And because it won't be sticky then, because it only takes like 1 minute for it to, like, when you start playing with it and everything, you start playing with it, stretching it. When you start playing with it, you only take 1 minute until it gets sticky again. So once it gets like sticky again, you want to quickly put in the thing. So yeah, so basically I'm in my kitchen, as you see over there. I'm showing too much my kitchen, but it's okay, popping guys. So yeah, and we're gonna do something else in this kitchen. As you know, my dishwasher somewhere, we're gonna put that back in here somewhere. We're just cleaning it out. And so yeah, and I did just wake up like from not like a minute ago. So, and this is my outfit, it's a Mickey Mouse gold shirt. So yeah, my freezer is like right over here. It's in the freezer, guys. Sorry about that. Put it right here so y'all can see my shirt. So, I got some gloves just in case. So yeah. Some water. I'll be right back when it's done. I'll pull my sleeves up when it's done. It's cold outside. So yeah, I don't like it when it's cold because the summer's over. But it has to happen, I mean. So we're gonna wait like a 10 minutes. So yeah. This slime that was from the other video. I just made that, like, from the other video. Guys, I don't know how I'm gonna get this off the container, but I'm gonna wash it. Which, it didn't. It did work, but I didn't put it in there for a long time. It wasn't even 10 minutes yet. I just wanted to take it out, do the video, and then be done. You see how, but it did the top. that off. Get it off. Get it off. Get it off. Get it off. Right, guys. Okay. I lost a prize. I sympathize in love. You got a fetish, my love. Push me out and you come right back. If I were you, I'd do me. Yeah, my hands are gonna get stuck and everything, so I don't care. Okay. Just gonna take that off the bag. Okay, so I got a little bit more, but I'll get that once I'm done finishing with this. I know y'all can't see like most of it because I'm trying to put it back in the container. It's gonna be on the table. I don't care because I'm gonna have to wash like the table and stuff today anyways. So I should drop my rings off before. Okay, so guys, I'm camouflaged with slime, which I'm so proud of. Cause
what?
No.
Who ate it all?
You.
Oh yeah.
Gosh, guys, look at that. Y'all should look at my table right now. This is like the kitchen table where everybody eats. I should not be doing this right now. I should have just put a cloth or something. No, not a cloth. I'm not a cloth, Melia. What are you thinking of doing to the world? Nothing. Like, there's like a little bit amount of my slime in there. So I'm just gonna see if this works. So I got this off of YouTube. Get like this chunk off so I could have like a little more slime left. Like that was easy. Like I just let it go down. Okay, so that's all of the slime that I can get in. The bag away. So now I'm gonna wash it off. Wash the table. So people say I got this off of YouTube, so people say that put some water activator in. So let's go put some water activator in. I'll be right back. Obviously, I don't got any more of that, so I'm just gonna put a little bit of water in it just to make it a little bit good. So right here, I got some of my water that I'm drinking, which I don't care. I'm just gonna put a little bit in, like a little bit on the top. See? Top. Put it in. This used to be for my... coffee that I had from Starbucks. I put water in it after I was done with the coffee. So, I got water. So I got this little thing to mix with. It's making it the slime that it's supposed to be. It's like sticking to the thing, but it shouldn't be. I'm just putting like a little bit more water in it. Look, it's like to where it was once I had it tied up. Sticky. Yeah, it's still sticky. Okay, so I put a second one of water. I'm gonna put a little bit of water and then I'm gonna put the lotion in it. And everything. But look at there. That's not even sticky. It's not even sticking to me. Yeah, that's sticky still. Okay, let's go add some beans. I'm gonna add a little bit like a wood. They say baking soda makes it non-sticky. That's sticky. Get my fingers. It's sticking to me still, so I'm gonna put some more baking. Thank you. after this, I'm gonna like, seriously, I'm going to wash off because I don't think that's not this book. Like, it says right there, do not get on skin. So, I'm very confused and stuff, so I'm just gonna, you know what I'm just gonna do? I'm gonna wash off. Gonna mix. Oh, that's good. So we got our slime, which it says right here that it's good slime. Now, not sticky. It's fine. Okay, guys, so I got my slime. So that's how you make your slime non-sticky. Did you see how sticky that was before? Now it's not sticky at all, is it? Put a little bit of water in it to make it not putty. Jiggly slime, guys. It's jiggly. It's moving away from me, jiggly slime. I added baking soda. You have to use baking soda water. So you put baking soda and water. And you have to do water. And then it's your slime. It's not sticky, and I really want to add color to this, guys. Let me see if there's a good color in the cabinet. Because it feels... It's slime, guys, it's slime! It can stretch more, but I just don't want to stretch it. Slime. I'm still gonna drink my water. I love my water. You know, I'm gonna pour this out, wash this can very good, and then I can drink my water. You know, because I think that I got baking soda on it. But did you see how sticky that slime was? It's not, is it? It's not. I'll go get some blue color. Make sure this gets washed out. Look, it's jiggly. So let's go get the color. Look, it's still going. It should be green. Because I love green. So pretty. Ouch. How does this come off? That's a pretty color. See, I got the color. Got the color, ah, got that color. Get that color, ah, got the color. Got the color, ah, got that jiggly color. It feels like putty, it stretches like putty, so your slime is basically putty and slime, so that's amazing. So you got putty and slime already. Okay, it's not showing, so let's do another color. Guys, I'm thinking of purple, because we don't got a purple in my slime. I have a pink, but I don't have a purple. Oh, y'all can't see me. Here. Looks like blue, but it's purple. Can y'all see that? It's purple, I'll show you. It's purple. It'll take a little bit to when I color my colors, so I'm just coloring it purple. Okay, so let's color purple. My favorite colors are turquoise, red, green, blue, and black. So those are my favorite color. Turquoise, red, green, blue, and black. And gold. Yeah, gold. I like gold. It's a pretty color. It's Sorry about that. That's the TV and that's my brother singing. Guys, it's not turning good now. Oh my gosh, it is turning now. It's turning now. It's turning purple. It's turning now. It's turning purple. I don't got no turquoise in there or the colors I like except for green, but green's not working, so I'm gonna use another color. Oh, they have blue. Ooh, should have saw that one. Here it is, guys. So let's mix. Like turning different textures all over and over again, like it was never single freaking time. Okay, guys, we got the color show witch. The da, 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 da. So, put my color back up. I was just seeing something. So here's my slime. Slash jiggly slime. So here it is. And it's purple. Here, let's poke it. Put it up in a circle. To go, so back in its container. So here it is. Let's shake it up. And here we go. Got our slime. So bye guys, thanks for watching. Comment down below if you like this video. Please click a thumbs up and comment to give me some video ideas. So let's peace out. Cool kids back again today.